At the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
All right, Holligan. We need to charge the cloud burst and stop that man from getting to the boss. Fail at either of those objectives, and I will personally make sure you're sucking up fear gas. Got it?
Man, these cells are heavy.
Our work is nearly done. My calibrations are almost complete, and the cloud burst will soon be charged. Until then, keep supplying me with energy cells.
And that only means one thing. You have seconds at best. Are we ready?
Not yet. The cloud burst must be fully charged.
Then we'll have to do it outside. Prepare for extraction.
You've got to get me out of here. They're insane!
You lied to me. You've got one more chance, Stag. One.
Okay. Look, Scarecrow came to me. He needed my help with the cloudburst.
What does it do?
No! Don't let them touch me!
The cloudburst, Stag. Tell me what it's for.
I don't know! It's all over my skin! It's crawling all over my face!
I should leave you to your nightmare.
Okay, this is it. The moment we've both been waiting for. Scarecrow's just down there. So are you gonna stop him and save Oracle? Or am I going to get another hit of that delicious gas while you watch helpless as she dies? How do we decide? Roll up, roll up. It's the Pick the Real Scarecrow Show. So where's our first contestant? You, the one with the ears. Step up and have a go. What's your name, sir? Bruce? So, which one will it be, Bruce? Difficult, isn't it? Is it the one on the left or the one on the right? Bad luck, bats!
You're not dying. Just feels like you are. My toxin is filling your lungs, drowning you in your greatest fears. What can you see? A city engulfed in fear. Betrayed by those you trust the most. Your darkest secrets revealed. As I tear your mind apart, Gotham will watch. I will cut that mask from your face, and the whole world will see the fear in your eyes. Then they too will understand. There is no savior. No more hope. No more Batman. Maybe it's already happened.
Look at me! I'm amazing! And this body! I can't believe how strong it is!
Keep away from me! Just don't hurt me!
Astonishing. Such brutality.
Do something. You need to stop him. Good. Good.
Something's changed. You're different.
I prefer to call it a work in progress, but it does show potential.
You're trapped.
There's nowhere to run.
Who said anything about running?
Sir, Scarecrow is broadcasting across Gotham. You need to see this.
How does it feel to see your city on the brink of ruin? Your friends in the clutches of death? You stretched yourself too far this time, Batman. And now your failure is all but complete. As that final dying breath escapes her body, she will know you are the one who failed her.
Alfred, he's holding Oracle at the safe house in Chinatown. I'm heading there now.
Please hurry, sir. There's no telling what he'll do to her.